So right now you're in Goa for the tournament. So what do you like to say?
So this is our first time for the boys, our under 18 and under 15 team. So for them, of course, it's a big thing. So yes, they have enjoyed so far, and a good exposure for them, first of all. And yes, the teams are good, of course, in Goa, and they have played much far so good. Yeah, very much happy for the players.
Prior to tournament, what are the practices be like?
Practice is basically, so right now in Pune, we were running a summer camp for our boys. So it was a pre-planned summer camp. So in that, we programmed, and of course, for the tournaments, we had few practice matches at the Pavatan Stadium with the boys to prepare for the match. And less, yeah, more or less, it was a normal thing which we do before the match. More of the games, more of practice matches.
That's so Step Over Football Academy, tell us about it.
Step Over is established in 2015. So Jeevan Nalge and Naushad Bodhanwala, they have started the academy in 2015. So they both are Pune's football players. So Jeevan Nalge has played for Goa Salgaonkar. Yeah, he has been here. And of course, then he started his coaching career. Naushad Bodhanwala is an ex Pune City youth team coach. So he has experience. He was the assistant manager over there with two Spanish coaches. That's what we have as a package. And yes, they are the experienced coaches. They have done so far very good for the boys, development of the boys. And we have so far three branches now in Pune, which are a beginner batch, one junior elite batch, one senior elite batch. So kids, if you can see the kids, they are with us from last when they were 5 years old.
Yeah. So when the new boys get enrolled in the academy, so what are the challenges they already have? You need to sharpen them afterwards, like.
So of course we go for the basics first. Basics are like normal, of course, passing, shooting, dribbling. Those basics, like fundamentals, like 1v1, 2v2, 3v3 attacking. More of with the ball, right? And rest, of course, it all depends on the kids. All the normal things we do. Yeah.
So, any message for the beginner who are trying to make a career in this football from your side? Any message specific?
Sorry?
Any message for the beginner who willing to build a career in this football?
Yes, so that's very important, right? So, like it's normal when you are in school, every 2 or 3 months you have an exam. Same for football. When they play more matches, they develop more. That's what we do in most of every month or once in two months, we try to play football tournaments for the kids. So that they get more exposure, more experience, and they develop fast.
So
that's the best thing we do.
So your good name and your experience, how has been in football journey?
My experience?
Yeah.
So I've been with Step Over. Naushad Bodhanwala, who is running he's the head coach. He's my elder brother. And of course, I try to follow his footsteps. I've done my D license. And yes, I'm here. I'm in the Step Over. I'm running the beginner's batch. Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.